Kristen Nicole Martin here with theCUBE. It's a lovely day in Las Vegas, and we are on the show floor. Day two, Dell Technologies World. We've got a great guest with us from Intel, Sarah Wieskus, who is the General Manager of Commercial Client Sales. Sarah, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you, Kristen. Nice to meet you.
And today we're going to hear a little bit about the customer journey that they have with Dell, as well as the things that you're doing here at the show. You've got a wonderful booth right here behind us. Tell us a little bit about what you do with the company and what you're doing here at Dell Technologies World.
Great. Yes, so I manage the commercial client category sales team globally at Intel. And I'm here today just to meet with customers, get the message to as many people as possible about the great joint collaboration we have between Intel and Dell. And nothing shows it more than seeing it real life. So having the booth behind us with all of the demos really, I think, helps customers understand all that's possible with Intel and Dell.
And so it's been a busy 2 days here, and I'm sure there's been plenty of customer stories. The booth is very busy over here. What are some of the customer use cases that you're hearing? What are some of the feedback points that you're getting from the customers here?
Yeah, so customers have more choice than ever before, and they're managing so much complexity. So what I'm hearing from them is that they love coming to shows like this so that they can really get an in-depth conversation with subject matter experts and learn so much in such a short period of time from amazing, you know, vendors in the ecosystem all at once. And so I think what's really resonating with them is the security message we have, having the most secure solution as possible, given security incidences are only on the rise. AI is making attackers more sophisticated as well as attacking systems. So security is really resonating with customers. And then I would say manageability is another one that's coming up quite a bit because customers are managing very complex environments, and being able to keep systems healthy and up and running, very critical, especially after we just saw in the PC industry the biggest blue screen outage of all time in July. And so customers realize that they have mission critical systems that need to be up no matter what. And so having that remote management capability, no matter the state of the device, is extremely important.
And you were actually just on our big stage over at theCUBE booth. How was that experience? Is that your first time on theCUBE?
Yes, this is my first time on theCUBE. Funny enough, they asked me a question I haven't heard in a very long time, and that was, how is technology helping farming? Because we were having a discussion before, and Savannah and I both grew up on farms. Funny enough. So it was fun. It was really fun, and I loved the questions and meeting with Savannah and Dave.
Well, and I know you also got to go a little bit more in depth with some of the technology and the things that you're doing here at the booth. But you also had a very great framework for discussing the security side of things in a way that is very easy to understand.
Yes.
Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, so at the highest level, we have a detect, protect, recover strategy for security. And again, you have to keep it very simple. And it has to be at all layers. So we have security built into the OS, collaborating with our friends at Microsoft. We have security above the OS, collaborating with a lot of the software ecosystem in the world. And then security below the OS. And what we have found is that attackers are really good at attacking and manipulating software. They try to attack the OS, they try to attack drivers, malware. And the next attack surface they're trying to get to is firmware and BIOS below the OS. So we need to make sure below the OS is rock hard and solid so they cannot get to that layer. And I think what you see out of that is we have less vulnerabilities. Dell has the most commercially strong security platform ever, collaborating with Intel. So it's so important to make sure across all the layers you have the most secure solution as possible, and we have a detect, protect, recover strategy.
That's great. And so I know one of the last things that we wanted to talk about, Michael Dell had a great point in his keynote yesterday where he was discussing how AI can really power your purpose. And you mentioned how AI is, you know, for better or worse, is here, and you guys are developing some great ways to leverage AI to help on the security side. So in what ways is AI powering your purpose in that regard?
Yeah, so AI and security is such an important topic. Because security incidences are on the rise, you have to do even more aggressive scanning than we ever had to before. And that is aggressive scanning that happens in the background can really consume a lot of the hardware resources. So having the three engines of a CPU, GPU, and NPU, we can offload that aggressive scanning that happens in the background to the GPU and the NPU and get 20% performance back, 20% of your battery back. And that enables us to work with our security partners to even bring more security to the platform. Because in security, we're always trying to balance productivity with more security, right? We don't want to impact productivity for the workers because that's very important, but we also don't want to have any security holes either. So that's one of the exciting things around security in the use of AIPC.
Well, and one final thing for all of our viewers out there, what is the best way for them to get started to learn about what you're doing?
Oh, well, first of all, so much information on AIPC, on Intel's website, on Dell's website. We actually just created an AIPC business showcase on Intel.com.
Okay.
So that you can see the 200 plus software vendors we've enabled at Intel to use the AIPC. And what's the before and the after? What version do I need? And all the information you need to get started in leveraging the AIPC.
Well, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, Kristen.
And for all of you viewers out there, keep it locked right here. Be sure to check out Sarah's segment from the main stage, only on theCUBE.net.